So Robert, there are a lot of boxing on TV this weekend, a lot of boxing. What would you tell people about tuning in to DirecTV? Where, without giving away the results, what would you tell them? DirecTV?
You'll enjoy a good show. You know, it was actually...
BKB Boxing?
They were on knockouts. You know, of course, everybody wants to see the big names, you know, the HBO fights and the Showtime fights. But, you know, they want some good fights. They should get the DirecTV pay-per-view. What is it, $19.99?
Yeah, $20.
$20.
And you can see...
Fun.
Hey, Pete that work in the corner. You see Maniaco do his thing, Pelos,
they'll
Gordo,
like it. They'll Eddie. Enjoy it. They'll have fun.
And you're commentating.
It was a good fight. I was commentating.
You see, not everybody would be successful in bare knuckle boxing.
No.
It's a certain kind of fighter.
It's got their own, you gotta have a certain type of fighter, you know. It's like fucking...
Rigondeaux would not do very well.
No.
But he's a great, great fighter.
Great fighter, but he wouldn't do too good there.
Maidana and Brandon would do great.
They would do great there.
Provodnikov would do great.
Yes.
Mikey would do great too.
You know who? Mayorga.
Yeah, he would do good. Maybe even Darchinian. Sergio Martinez, would he do good?
No.
Julio.
Julio would do good?
There's not enough money for those guys.
Hey, you gotta start somewhere.
Not enough money for those guys there.
Why? You wanna bet, motherfucker? Why?
Yeah, I just gotta go knock somebody out.
Your son is 18 years old and he was working the corners alone.
Your friend.
Did a great job.
You're your friend.
You're nervous with Gordo. You were nervous,
huh? Yeah.
Why?
I don't know what the fuck to expect. He was the first fight. I don't know what to expect. He got up on 4 years. I was like, oh shit. The guy he fought was big. He was a big motherfucker.
Yeah, he fought a big
one. Gordo used to fight, 147. This guy was 175.
Yeah.
What did Gordo fight at?
75.
That's like heavyweight, man.
No, he went down from 210. He was way bigger before.
Oh.
So
wow.
All of them fought above. The only one that fought at like his weight class was fucking Eddie Alcea.
Oh, that one?
Not even.
No, he was over.
169. 169.
0.6.
Yeah.
Heavy.
That's cool. So tune in, DirecTV this Saturday.
I don't know what time they have. Some of them, the first eight, they're
are
16.
Free.
The first eight are free, and then the second part of it is pay-per-view.
And you can hear Michael Buffer, he was there.
So they're going to show up on free, like we can see him here.
Half of them free, half of them
like the first time we can see him here.
Yeah,
they
are DVR, like recorded.
No, we don't.
But we have, you know what, so some of our guys are not going to be on pay-per-view either.
The first three are not.
Eddie's not pay-per-view.
Pelos is the only one.
Pelos is the only one on the pay-per-view show.
So there you have it. Tune in this weekend. Stay tuned.
Please
to report.com. I'm Alicia back reporting.